Hi, today I'm going to talk about the first ballroom dance. The Viennese waltz is recognized as the oldest of all ballroom dances. It originated in Provence, France in 1559. The dance spread to England sometime before 1812 and was then introduced as the German waltz and became a huge hit. It gained ground through the Congress of Vienna at the beginning of the 19th century and by the famous compositions by Joseph Lanner, Johann Strauss I, and his son Johann Strauss II. The Viennese waltz is a rotary dance where the dancers are constantly turning either in a clockwise or natural direction or counterclockwise or reverse direction, interspersed with non-rotating change steps to switch between the direction of rotation. It is characterized by sweeping, graceful turns that rotate quickly around the floor. Although it shares many similarities to the slow waltz, it is danced at a much faster tempo, twice the speed of the slow waltz. A true Viennese waltz consists only of turns and change of steps. Initially, the waltz was significantly different from its form today. In the first place, the couples did not dance in the closed positions as today. The hold was at times semi-closed or at times side by side. Arms were intertwined and circling movements were made under raised arms. There are two different styles of Viennese waltz, the international style and the American style Viennese waltz. The international style is danced in a closed position. The syllabus is limited to natural and reverse turns, closed and open changes, fleckerls, contra check, left whisk, and counter time pivot turns or counter pivots. Whereas the American style Viennese waltz has much more freedom, both in dance positions and syllabus.